to say thank you for all the support on last week's video. It means a lot to me. But this week I thought maybe we should have some fun. So I took all the internet's favorite things and combined them into one video to maximize the fun. ASMR, which is whispering or making soft, pleasing sounds. Mukbang or mukbang, which is just eating on camera. Unboxing, gaming, and this will also be a tutorial because I don't think this video exists on the internet. So you'll know how to do it because I just did it. Can someone fucking help you? The first thing I'm gonna unbox is some food I ordered from a restaurant called Chipotle. This isn't a sponsored video, but I wish that it was because I heard that they have billions of dollars and lots of Mexican food. Now we'll start the unboxing of the meal. The packaging's okay. It looks like it was made at lunchtime because this was clearly rushed. I would prefer neater handwriting, but this slop fest will have to do for now. This is nice chip packaging, but they only fill the chips up to about here. So I'm going to open this the way that I want to. More efficient vessel to get my chips, which are now unboxed. Smell is good. These have been sitting out for a little while, so they're kind of stale. It's not very easy to open. Seems a little ridiculous to put Mexican food inside of a submarine. The inside is wet, which can only mean it's lit. So in this bowl, I got white rice and black beans. I'm just gonna unbox one right now so we can see what we have to look forward to. This packaging is nice, nice and beany. I got mild salsa, which is like, who are we kidding? These are tomatoes. A little bit of the hot salsa. Again, just like some hot ass tomatoes. And a thing called sofritas, which is a food group that Chipotle made up. But I hear it's at the tippy top of the food pyramid. They did not provide me with any utensils, so I'm going to eat this with chips, like the barbarian Chipotle apparently thinks that I am. Good texture. It tastes a little like the long line that I waited in to get this. Traditionally in mukbang, there's a lot of slurping noises, but there's ain't no fucking noodles or anything. So I'm just gonna make them for you. Did you do anything fun today at school or at work? I need to unbox something while I'm mukbanging. I got this candle. I don't know what it is. It just says Maui Pineapple. I got it at Target. Also not sponsored by Target, who has billions of dollars. The scent is very pineapple. It's very sweet. It smells good, but it's a lot, you know. It has these three wicks in case you want to light it three times because once isn't enough. I like the sticker. I'm gonna unbox this pillow. The outside of it is just like velvety, purple, like shiny sort of. I mean, it sounds nice. Right here, there's a tag that says something about getting arrested if you take it off. Oh my god. Am I going to jail now? Come with me. There's a strap, a pocket. Where's the dog inside? I'm gonna unbox the dog. This one comes in black. I know they come in like tan, and I mean the quality seems pretty good. It's making noise. Now that I've unboxed like everything in my house, including my house, I'm gonna play a video game because, you know, everything's unboxed. ASMR sneeze. Sucker. Really nice packaging. You're gonna take whatever poop color shadow you can find with your small brush, and then you're just gonna put it like right along your nose, like this. Now I'm gonna change up my lip color with the knockoff version of Kylie Lip Kit. I can't get my hands on Kylie Lip Kit. I've been to that bitch's house, and I can't get Kylie Lip Kit. I should squish them together. That's how you do this lip color. It's like one of my favorites. It's natural, easy, affordable. Yeah. I hope you like this mukbang unboxing gaming tutorial, makeup tutorial. I hope this was everything that you wanted. This is also my first collab ever, so make sure you go subscribe to YouTube. Peace out.
Thanks for watching my vlog. Bye. Subscribe.